Carrie Fisher has died. Heard earlier this week she was on a plane and went to cardiac arrest, so they must have been trying to revive her or nurse her back to health until now. She's gone. Anyway, that's horrible. December 27th, 2016. Guess she can't be in any more of the Star Wars movies. Either way, basically, horrible tragedy just after George Michael dies as well. 2016 has been the year for celebrity deaths.